Yeah.
With the traffic moving up Via dei Banchi Nuovi and Via del Governo Vecchio in front of us. Right over there. Oh,
thank you.
Oh shoot, I'm gonna lose my battery again. Oh well.
Thank you.
Remember, he's feuding with his relatives.
And included in that area was decoration is divided for appropriate musical instruments on the third triton, clarins, and cupids.
What I would like to do to make a sort of, conference.
Yes, I would say.
Yes.
There are also all over America groups, fraternal groups of Italians. And they.
Italian?
Yes.
Italian Americans.
Italian Americans.
Please let me out of Italian Americans. The statue, you know, of. King Hussein.
Where?
King Hussein of Jordania. Yes.
Did you do that?
Yeah, I did.
And was it a commission?
Oh, yes. No, yes, a commission, but not of him, but of our president of the republic, who sent it to him for the jubilee of his king, of his, you know, of his jubilee. No, I was there.
You were right there.
I've
been
sent there.
It wasn't a surprise then.
No, it wasn't a surprise.
Yeah.
They asked. The Foreign Office asked, our ambassador asked to His Majesty what he did, what could our president present to him for this occasion. And he said that Italy is the country of sculptures. And we would have a bust of our king, they said. And so I've been asked to go there and to make this bust. And he pulled it off.
Yes.
The eyes are very tough.
Yes, yeah, that comes true too. There's a lot of assurance.
Oh, yes. He's very sharp.
Yeah.
Mentally sharp. He's very intelligent. Very rude the first time. At the end of the first time, I said to his. Because everybody came and spoke to him. And I can't work if people running around and so on.
Yeah.
And I said, I can't work that way. And he gave the order to be left in peace, if I may say so.
Yeah.
To pose properly, you know. Sculpture statue made by Michelangelo, and it is the Moses, you know. And as soon as he entered in this church, and he showed the tourist the statue of the Moses of Michelangelo, said, "Well, this is the Moses made by Michelangelo." There was a man who wasn't said, "Well, maybe he's a crook. He doesn't say the truth." And he says, "Ah, you say that this Moses made by Michelangelo?" I said, "Yes." "But did he pose for him?" And then he said, he was completely, you know, disappointed. He said, "Oh, certainly not." He takes his wife by under the arm and says, "Let's go, honey, it's another fake one."
I was noticing that and pointed it out to Rick. I think it's so neat.
So as I told you, those guys, they have a sort of...